Yep, right when you throw it forward, you push the button. A little late. Here. Oh, just wait. Don't push it yet, okay? Put your thumb on it, but don't push it. Okay? Don't push it until I push it. I'm going to show you where you push it, okay? Did you feel that? Okay, let's do it again. Okay, put your thumb on it. When I say push, you push, okay?
Okay.
Push! Nope, too late. Or nothing at all. Push! You gotta push the button, Rachel. You're not pushing a button. Oh, what does push mean? Push! It'll take practice. Hey, we got a snag. We caught one. Snag. Yeah, snag means when you get sticks or what have you.
Or a boot or a tire.
Okay, let's see how far this thing can cast, okay? Not too bad, but once you get weights on there, it'll cast even further. Yep, you can roll it in. Go ahead. You got one. Wait, let's wait. Make sure it's not all tangled up here. Okay. Yeah. Try it again. Keep on trying it until you get it. Wait. You don't need to bring it back that far. Bring it right there. Okay? Don't push it, but go like that and then push. Okay? Nope, you're pushing too early. Push it right when you throw it. You gotta push and you gotta release it, okay? You gotta release it. You gotta push it and let go. Push it, let go. Push it, let go.
Okay.
I can't. You gotta keep practicing.
Getting better.
But you're throwing it straight down at the ground. Don't throw it like that, okay? Throw it to the side like that. Okay. Throw it like this.
Like I was hitting a baseball?
Yeah, like you're hitting a baseball. You can do it that way for now until you can do it otherwise.
Ah.
There you go.
See?
You did it.
Yay.
Sure, keep on practicing.